So today we have some pizza from Little Caesars. It's raining outside and I thought it'd be a great video. So hopefully this will turn out. Put my mic down and I'll show you the pizza. Alright guys, here is the pizza. I'm worried that you won't hear my voice. It's raining outside. But this is a deep dish pizza. And it's from Little Caesars. I think it's Detroit style pizza as well. I also got some ranch and marinara sauce. So yeah guys, let's try this plain and then we'll add some sauces. It's really saucy. It's kind of crispy too. Sauce is really good. It's really sweet. I like it. It's buttery as well. And the edges. It's very crispy. It reminds me of eating spaghetti, I guess because it's so saucy. I don't know. Today's Saturday, and I'm filming this. Whatever day it is, I hope you guys are having a great day. So yeah, I just love Coke and pizza together. It's a great mix. So, yeah. So I'm gonna shuck at this piece right here. I just have to eat it. The salami. So guys, I have to say that I almost went to Papa John's. They were having a special on pizza. It was like 12 or 13 bucks. Pepperoni large, I think, with cheese crust. But last time I had the cheese crust pizza from Papa John's, I don't know, it made me so bloated. And also, I did a video with, it was a collab video, and the other guy, my collab with, said the same thing. He was blooded for days, so I thought this one might be lighter. I don't know. But this pizza is so good. I am so glad I went here. Alright, let's dip it in some of this red sauce. It's actually really good, but not really sure. I'll do more. That's really good, but I don't think it needs extra sauce. Crispy. Yeah, I wanted to do this video in the car because it's raining outside. I thought it'd be good ASMR. Although I think the rain is ending, but I think it has a really good rain. Right now, it's pretty moderate rain right now. Alright, let me try it. So finish this, and then I'll add one more slice with the ranch dressing. See which one I like the best. Let's try it with some ranch dressing to see which one's better. I think I like it better without this plain. Alright guys, here we go with the ranch dressing. Dressing isn't really too bad. I think I like this better plain though. I like better plain, but also their ranch is really good. Stop. Alright guys, it looks like the rain is starting back up. It's pretty bad. Actually. So I'm speaking close to the microphone in case you can't hear me because of the rain. That's why I'm doing that in case you're wondering. But yeah guys, this is very, very good. I highly recommend this. I think it would be better than Papa John's, honestly. So sometimes when I go to Little Caesars, they don't give me it fresh. It comes like... They don't make it fresh. Even if I call them, they're like, oh, it's right here. But this is fresh. It was hot out of the oven. I'm super excited. It was really fresh. It was really good. So yeah, alright, hope you guys enjoyed this short review. It was really good. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I'll see you next video. Peace.